you know, any technology has a disruptive aspect to it. There's information that people have access to that they haven't had access to before, and I think that will it will disrupt those who had access to that type of information, and now everyone has it. So, you know, value chains will change. I think in general, though, people will be much more empowered to make their own decisions and be aware of the environment if they have access to that, you know, free and open access to that information.